Welcome back, friends, family.
What's up, YouTube?
It is fall break, and we are mobbing with the squad down to Clearlake once again.
California.
In this car, we got Teddy, Kathy, Jack Kennedy, myself, Ev, and in the other car, we got Kyle, Shannon, Aiden, Mel, and Gregory Girth Ketter, a new addition. We've got King of the Road again this year.
I think we're about like 4 or 5 hours into our drive. We've eaten a lot of fast food today, we're all feeling good.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're doing some little challenges along the way. Yeah.
Hi.
Teddy, open your mouth as wide as you can.
Hello. Welcome to Team Hectic.
Woo! Team Hectic!
Hectic!
Great eating a napkin after one of the King of the Road challenges.
Is this Portugal?
No, but this is a nice iPhone.
Alright, hi everyone. Well, can we give an update on Greg's napkin progress? Greg's very close. I'd say
it's
3/4, maybe?
We're at like exit. There's a rest area coming up.
Yeah.
And, yeah.
How are you feeling, Chance?
Feeling good.
Time off for now. T-I double go.
Hello everyone. We have an update.
Greg, napkin update first.
A little bit farther.
Greg is taking it slow on the napkin.
We have Big Mel over here.
Oh, God.
He's working on this banana.
Alright, so another update.
Melanie is working. It's gross. But she's eating it.
Aiden's complaining about society again, per usual.
Greg, napkin update. Greg is incredibly close.
Shannon, do you want to eat a napkin?
I would have.
Team Hectic!
Live well, you reap what you sow. The future is bright if we can ebb with the flow. You're something, I'm nothing. We were everything, anything to save me from the goodness she gave me. Something less mystery. How it came.
I'm not on no date. I don't got no.
It's not clear.
It's not good for the kid, Peach.
I feel like I could really see your...
Woo!
Oh, I went. I feel like I could just like
wait,
really...
No!
I'm not going in.
I'm with
no!
You.
No!
Oh, I'm with you.
Oh, look, we're almost all lined up. Teddy, move forward. Mel, where are we?
We're at Clearlake.
Quick, do the vlog before Aiden gets here.
Look at that pretty mount, not hill behind us.
Whoa, dude.
And we have an Aiden.
I'm getting a sunburn. Welcome to the vlog. We're at Clearlake. It's me, Ab, Greg, Aiden, Teddy, Liam. Liam's the one filming. We're out here kayaking like a fun, wholesome group. And now look at, we've all interconnected. We're making like a transformer. Also, it's really nice. It's going to be like
Aiden. As a collective unit.
Hey, Liam.
You can't stay on Liam.
What are we doing?
Oh, we got bad lighting, but that's okay.
That's okay. You just gotta be in it. You can't always be the one filming, you know?
I know. My mom will like that. She hates when I take photos and I'm not in them.
But there we go. There's Liam.
Hi, Claire.
Right there.
Hi, Claire.
I miss you, Claire. Please
don't
hit me. Hi. Aiden's gonna attempt to run across all the kayaks. Look at this.
Okay, go into yours now, please.
Are you jumping in? What are you doing?
I'm gonna bet he gets to Ev's and falls.
Oh, I want him to try and get to mine.
Oh.
Lift your ass up real quick.
Ow. What's your plan?
I won't even be able to make one. I'm just gonna fall on top of the kayaks.
Dude, we're in the middle of the Clearlake, dude.
Are you not gonna run across?
Camera.
I did a project about cyanobacteria in my oceanography class.
Oh,
and
wow, good for you.
I happen to know a lot about cyanobiography.
Oh, get ready, everyone.
You just have to go fast, like all the way across and then jump off.
Think light feet. Aiden, what's your plan when you get to the end?
My plan is to get my foot on Ev's and probably fall.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Why'd you get on mine?
Now get back to yours.
Aiden, say you do get to your kayak, how are you gonna stop?
Shut up, Greg. Okay, I'm gonna try to just go slow.
That's the bad idea.
Get that catfish.
Oh, he's gonna use himself as bait.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! You did it!
I
and you're like, you want to stay
tight. Alright, are you ready? Are you finally professional about this? Okay, we are about to start wakeboarding. I think Greg is going first, and then me, and then Mel, and then whoever else wants to go. Jack, probably. I'm very excited. I haven't been wakeboarding since I was like 12 or 13, but I think it will go poorly, but also very fun. I think I'll perform very okay for a beginner. Like, above average for a beginner, but nothing impressive.
I've done this before. I've done wake surfing before, not wakeboarding, so usually I have the board without like the little feetsy things. And I've gotten up on that, so I'm assuming I can get up on this, hopefully.
I'm gonna try that. Yes,
to push my outboard right below you. Good job. You did great. You just gotta push out just a little bit. That outboard's under, but cold, huh?
Are you?
Yeah, it's cold.